So, new MOOC, new shop. This week we are the owners of a shop that sells running material. So running socks and shoes and bras and pants. We are going to analyze how we're doing. And this week we're talking about how to import data. So we assume we have some sort of data source, an ERP system or a database, and we want to get the data into our spreadsheet. So I'm guessing that your current scenario for importing data is something like this. People are just emailing you spreadsheets and you have to make sense of it. And ultimately that leads to something like this. You have a folder on your hard drive with a number of Excel sheets and you have to analyze all of them together. So what you probably will do is something like this. You import the data, you click on one of the files, it opens, you select all the data, whoop. Very easy. You go to the sheet that you want to go analyze in and you paste the data in. And you repeat this for another file. We want to have the data of Japan as well. So there we go. We select all the data, Control C, Control V, and we paste it in. So suppose we have 6 files, we will repeat that 6 times. I guess you can understand how that would look like. And this is not all that bad. If we only had to do it once, it probably will be okay. But what you can also have is situations like this. Someone sends you an email saying, oh, I'm sorry, the file I sent was not the right file. Here is the right file. And this is where it starts to get tricky, because you have to open your Excel sheet again, select the data that you want to replace, delete it, and put in the new data. And that is very error prone. Maybe you'll overwrite an existing row, maybe you'll delete too much. So that's not what you want. You'll be like, are you kidding? I'm not going to do all of that again. So this week I will show you how to automatically import as many Excel files as you want into one source file.